Hello and welcome to Reality News Roundup, your daily dose of real estate updates. Here are the top stories for today. Property registration in Visakhapatnam have shot up by 33% in past 11 months. According to Stamps and Registration Department data, the 8 sub-registrar offices in the city have raked in nearly rupees 333 crore so far this year, compared to rupees 251 crore during the same period in the last fiscal. The government of Punjab has announced a housing scheme for lower and middle income group. The government said that this affordable housing policy will have incentives in the form of reduced change of land use, external development charges and license fees. Under this policy, the developers can construct affordable units for economically backward section with maximum area not exceeding 10% of the total gross area. The Home Ministry is working on a bill to amend the Damage of Public Property Act 1984 because of the recent Jat and Patidhar protests in Haryana and Gujarat respectively. The ministry is expediting the bill to ensure that agitators are made to pay monetary compensation for wanton acts during a stir. The Uttarakhand government has announced launch of an opinion poll to involve people for deciding on the planning of the latest smart city project, which will be submitted to the central government on April 15. At a press conference, Housing Secretary R. Meenakshi Sundaram said that from 28 February, an opinion poll will be started online where all the people can give their opinion and expectations from the smart city project. Thank you for watching. For more real estate news and updates, do follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube.